Hello, welcome or welcome back to a dance video with me. My name is Lacey Koughan and I am the proud owner of 24 Strong. We are a dance studio located here in Charlottetown. The reason that this is backwards is because I flipped my screen so that whenever I'm dancing, it's just easier for you because sometimes in a video, it reverses. So if I said this is my right hand, it would actually be like the left hand to you. Know what I mean? So I just flipped it to make it easier, but that's why that's backwards. Anyway, if you joined me for my last video, we had so much fun. I'm sure if you didn't do that video, it's still posted, so you can go and do that. Kind of learn some of the basic hip hop moves that we're gonna be working on today. Today though, I'm actually going to be teaching you a routine. So this is a really fun routine. It's to a Chris Brown song. It combines some of the moves that we learned in my last video with some other ones. And it's just like a really big, fun party routine. It's beginner level. However, if you've never danced before, I try my very best to break the moves down nice and slow so that it's good for everyone. But yeah, with that, let's get started. We're gonna do a warm up and then we'll get right into the choreography. All right, let's warm up. I want you to punch, 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 punch. Up, down, up, down. Faster. Now we go down. Push, push.
Thank you.
Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. One, two, three, four, five, go. One, two, three, then jump together on that last count. So instead of doing one, two, three, four, we're just gonna do one, two, three, jump. Okay, let's keep going. So this is a move I taught you already. It's called a top rock. So you're going to take your right foot, cross it over your left. One, two, three, four. So we're gonna do four top rocks, okay? After that, we're gonna do a new move. I'm gonna show you the feet first, then the arms. So the feet are going kick, kick, back. 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 Okay, and the arms are gonna match the legs. The arms are gonna go one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three, but at the same time as the legs. So one, two, three. 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 So that could be a little bit of one of those things, but once you get it, you'll have it forever. So the beauty of these videos is that you can pause it, you can rewind, you can go back and keep doing that move until you got it, okay? So, reviewing back, after we do our last one, two, three, four, five, we go one, two, three, jump. One, two, three, four, kick, kick, back, kick, kick, back. We only do that move two times. Then we repeat that, so one, two, three, four, kick, kick, back, kick, kick, back. Okay, so we're gonna try that from the very start with the music. Six, seven, eight. With the video is that you can pause and you can replay just that section with the music if you want to keep reviewing it before we move on. But let's move on. So after we repeat that the second time, we just finished kick, kick, back. This next move, the arms are going to go cross, up, down, bounce, bounce, punch, punch. That's what the arms do. Cross, up, down, bounce, bounce, punch, punch, okay? So the feet, we just finished here. We're just gonna jump our feet together. One, two, three, I'm bending my knees as I do that. One, two, three, bounce, bounce. Just pick up your knee and pick up your knee. One, two, three, bounce, bounce, punch, punch. And we do that two times. This routine, because it's beginner, is pretty repetitive, so you always get a second chance at the move. So, one, two, three, bounce, bounce, punch, punch. One, two, three, bounce, bounce, punch, punch. Okay, let's just add that section on from the start. Five, six, seven, eight. Good, so that move's pretty One, two, three, bounce, bounce, punch, punch. One, two, three, bounce, bounce, punch, punch. You got it. Keep going. So the next move, we're going to circle our body towards the right. Down, two, three, four, then hit, hit. So that's just kind of like a little party groove. You can do whatever you want. We go to the right, so you go one, two, three, four, party, party. Now go to the left. One, two, three, four, party, party. Okay? So let's go back after our last one, two, three, bounce, bounce, punch, punch. We go one, two, three, four, party, party. One, two, three, four, party, party. Okay, let's keep going a little bit more. So we're gonna point to the corner. You like to drink, so do we. That's what the word says. You like to drink, so do we. Now we're gonna go step. So the feet are just going step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. But the arms are what makes it look cool. So the arms are going open, punch. So if I show you what my hands are doing, they're like closing like this, like open, punch, open, punch. And I wanna be hunched forward when I do the punch. It just makes it look a little bit stronger. So that goes one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so that's you like to drink, so do we. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now we're gonna do a step I taught you before, the box step, where we go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So you can do whatever kind of arms you want with that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, maybe I'll stop there. Should we stop there and kind of circle back a bit? Yes, I think that's a good idea. Let's go from the very start with no music all the way up until this part. Got it? So we have one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Last one. One, two, three, four, five. Chest, 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 jump. One, two, three, four. Kick, kick, back. Kick, kick, back. Again. One, two, three, four. Kick, kick, back. Kick, kick, back. One, two, three, bounce, bounce, punch, punch. One, two, three, bounce, bounce, punch, punch. Now we circle and hit, hit, circle and hit, hit. Point, point to yourself. Then one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Wait, is that wrong? Yeah, that was wrong. Okay, so we go point, point to yourself, then it's step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, then box, step, box, step. Okay, sorry that I messed up. Let's go from the start with the music. Too much fun. I have a little tip. If you want to make it a little bit easier at that last part, after we go one, two, three, four, you can do a slow box step instead of two fast ones. You can go one, two, three, four, instead of going one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, but you can choose, okay? So to finish off that phrase, after we do our box step, fast or slow, one, two, three, four, we're gonna go step, step, clap, clap, clap. It says, now everybody put your hands in the air. So that's what we're gonna do. Step, step, clap, clap, clap. And I'm kind of moving my hips side to side with that. So step, step, hips, hips, hips. Okay, let's just do that last little section with the music so you can hear that. Awesome. Okay, so that is the whole phrase that I wanted to get done with you today. Finished. That's amazing, and you should be very proud of yourself, especially if this is maybe your first time dancing. That's not an easy thing, and you learned so much. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna go through the entire thing from the start, no music, and then we're gonna do the whole thing with music. And feel free at the end, after we go, everybody put your hands in the air, just party. It's hard to not party because this song is like very much a party song. So yeah, just have fun after that, show some freestyle, maybe practice some of the other moves that I taught you. But yeah, let's go from the very start, no music. And one thing that I like to do with this intro, because there's kind of some time before you do the next one, I like to stay very, very still, and I like to pretend that I'm like in a concert, like you're Chris Brown and you're on stage or something, or you're one of his backup dancers, and you want to be really still, so every time you're kind of like shocking the audience, and they just freeze. So that's kind of what I like to do. Do whatever you want. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. 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 Chest, 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 jump. One, two, three, four. Kick, kick, back. Kick, kick, back. Again. One, two, three, four. Kick, kick, back. Kick, kick, back. One, two, three, bounce, bounce, punch, punch. One, two, three, bounce, bounce. Punch, punch, down, hit, hit, down, hit, hit, point, point to yourself, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, box step, two, three, four, step, step, clap, clap, clap. End of our class for today. I hope you had fun. I hope you loved that routine. I can't help but like have a party when I hear that song. It's just so much fun. But I would love it if you recorded yourself doing this routine, if you're interested, and you sent it to the 24 Strong page. I would love to see you guys dancing together at home. If you would like to join us for classes in person, we do have lots of kids classes, but we also have an adult hip hop class that happens on Friday nights where it's pretty much the same thing as what we're doing in this video. So it's a lot of fun and I would love to see you there. Thank you again for dancing with me this week, for moving your body. It's so good for both our mental and our physical health, especially in a time like this when we're stuck at home. It's great to be able to move our bodies from home, and I'm very grateful that dance is an activity that we can do from home. So yeah, thank you so much for joining me, and I wish you all the best.